Get the ones closest to me.
This is for over there. We got the crate problem. Barry, what are you driving?
Humvee.
That's two kill. I'm guessing there's three guys.
I see two dead bodies over there. Oh, three dead bodies, actually.
Yeah, that should be all of them. I think someone died for unobvious, maybe. Oh. I say you go for crate. Good shit.
Smoking out of your base, and I'm like, yeah, that's not one explosion. That's multiple.
Did you not see that fucking vehicle?
What kind of vehicle was it?
It was a fucking AI M2 Land Rover that drove right past you.
I was busy looking at chat.
Oh shit, he's right here still. He's shooting back.
Somebody's trying to snipe me going into my base. Nice try, guys. Oh, don't tell me. Where the fuck is my M2 Hummer?
I got one that can touch it. And two barrels.
Oh. No. It's bombed in like super delayed. Server's lagging like a motherfucker, basically.
Go wake up, let's go.
I'm gonna check it out in the import to Rush. I got him.
I can't see him.
Just spray the entire compound, man. Left side gun.
Just go up like 10 meters.
There, just spray everything.
Oh!
I'm trying to RPG us. Spray the shit out of the compound. Kill. Keep spraying.
Some words. Is the crate gone?
I couldn't see, man. I don't think so. I think it's gone.
Caution, gear up.
Yeah, I didn't have eyes on.
expansion's at 70.
Alright. Yeah, well, you took an RPG hit close.
You took an RPG hit?
Or a grenade. I don't know, something.
I was scared he was gonna get on the GMG.
There are GMGs. Yeah, I think he got hit by a GMG, sorry about that. Alright, rock the page to a front left. Mark it.
Yeah.
Get the shit out of it. Kill one. Bitches.
Damn, this thing is here. All good. There can't be any structures and stuff there. No, you can just drop me there. So I have literally nothing of worth here.
Did anybody bring any knives?
No.
No, I don't
have anything interesting.
I've got a lot of suicide vests.
Yeah.
No, I was just curious.
Yeah, the
crate
there.
Mark it.
Right there, left. Straight left.
Left side. Copy, that's
fine. You know the crate's here, right?
Yeah,
I
know.
Left side, Garvey?
Probably.
Yeah, he's in the base. Fuck it up.
Oh, you just went in.
You left the hunter.
To the left.
Working on it. He's in the airlock. Keep spraying.
He's by the gate.
Keep spraying. He's just in the fucking compound.
He just went in.
Like, you don't be conservative on ammo, ever. Spray the shit out of it. Don't let go of the button. Are you death firing or what?
Come on. Oh, did you see me out?
Guys, did he lock his, Tristan, you wanna check if he locked his shit? His truck?
Yeah.
ATV. Shoot the ATV. Alright,
you want me to pop?
Yeah, I want you to jump whenever you're ready.
I can't.
Yeah, no. Alright, left side gun. Stay left side gun.
Mid left.
Working on it.
Go,
there you
go. Go! Ah! Shooting my glass!
Take the other HP. HP is at base. HP is at base. This guy first on my marker. He's running off. There should be three guys up there.
I got two.
Alright, there should be a third and an off-road. I'm gonna get eyes on it. Debbie, get ready for pickup. I'm gonna give you my gun and we're gonna cut this guy off.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
There is an MK1, but no ammunition.
Oh, just a guard just rolled by. No more. Get found and take care of the other one.
That guy's dead.
Pick up Sebi. You get my gun. Alright, Founder, you just hold down the fucking base, they're gonna come back as damage. Oh, how many guys you killed, Founder?
Three so far, it's the fourth one still. Hang on.
Alright.
How is he not dead? Come on! Now he's dead. There we go. Jesus Christ.
To the left on Mark. Is that a player?
He's dead. He's dead.
On my marker, is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Where's the guy running uphill? Yeah, right, Gilly?
Yeah, probably.
No, something flew up inside your base, I think.
Debbie, drop
it. It's probably a guy that's still planting.
Debbie, drop your gear in the shit. Unless you want to take your gun.
There's still a guy setting up explosives in Debbie's base.
Copy, I'll get eyes on him. Debbie should be able to take care of it. Debbie should be able to take care of all these guns. ATV driving around the base.
I see him.
Alright,
oh,
once
that
you
guy's,
take...
that guy's right now. My marker? Fuck, he's too far away from me.
Yeah, dude.
Tell me when you got him so I can pick up shit there. Guy next to you are from 7-2. Alright, make sure you back load up. You get. Alright. So, base is clear.
So, there's one guy on this side.
Shit, yeah, I'm dumb. But I wanted to get scared. Blocked. It's a 7.5k health.
Guy on marker right there. He's picking up his shit.
I'm fucked.
Alright, kill the Bammy. You're going towards my base.
Left of me. Straight to my base.
There's fucking nothing I can do in this base.
And another Bammy just comes down. Well, it hardly isn't a base for now. If it's what I was working on.
ATV coming up.
Okay, I'll be right next to me.
Yeah, I can't see it, so.
See ya.
Like I said, all the bodies in the gun.
Now the off road is on the opposite side, I hit that shit.
Okay, so get the off road on my side.
Oh no, he's armed.
I can't shoot the diamond next to you.
Well, the bit behind us.
Behind.
Where's the HV going?
Good
got kill. The guy behind you.
Come up towards power.
You're mine. He's going for that.
Oh yeah,
going for that. You had the fucking thing in. Seb, you're gonna have. Yeah, good shit. Seb, you're gonna have to take
it. Wow. That guy's dead.
Guy going up there.
Yeah, I saw it.
Should be able to fit this empty.
Leave it for me.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Driving the offer a bit farther. Oh, shot.
Whoop. Taking shot.
From uphill, I'm guessing.
Again, looks like it.
No eyes on thermal.
Working on it. Do you have a drink? Can you drop down the drink? Because I'm going about to die a drink. Alright, we need to take care of the sniper, then take care of all these guns. Debbie, do you want to try and fix up the off-road, maybe? Or is that's too exposed? You can blow up the off-road, yeah. That, if you blow up the off-road, that shit.
I'm taking shots when I'm behind my base. Okay.
You have an estimated guess.
Estimated guess would be...
I see two cars over here. Driving on flatbed and a Hummer.
Alright, if we don't want to have to fuck with him, don't. I'm gonna have to take, Farmer, you're gonna have to take care of this off-road in a second. We need to go, it has too many guns in it.
They're coming towards your fucking face, dude. They're chasing guys on the ATV.
Fuck, fuck, alright, alright. Sebi, get your gun up. We're gonna blow it up. Eyes on flatbed, eyes on flatbed.
What?
No, not you. He's down. Alright, Sebi, can you take care of this gun? Can you put this gun in the arc as well? Guts. I got no clue where I'm from.
Alright, bomb down. I can't see him.
Bomb down area.
I think he's
just spraying face. Where's founder's marker? Debbie, take care of the gun? Oh no.
Well, if I take care of the gun, I drop mine, and every time I try that, I get shot. So
just please try it, man. It needs to go, like, it's a liability. I got your back, dude.
Oh, he's over the hill from me, I can't see him.
Yep. Well, he's nowhere close. They're trying to spray us to the base. Oh, you can put it in. Yep, that takes care of it.
Lock it.
I think I locked it. I'm not sure.
I don't even hear that shooting.
No, it's not.
Are you dead?
Yep.
Dead.
But it's not.
Alright, ATV's around the base and there's still guns around. Founder, you're gonna have to take care of this guy.
I see him. He is on the other side of the... Oh, no, there he is.
The guns are on your side. All good, okay.
What?
We're on a 12.
Oh, these guys keep on coming.